What happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. Don't keep up.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
This tunnel, you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Right. Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2
follow me. Quickly. Signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Stay with me.
Okay.
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you. Did you see anything?
We're back here. Gotta look
up ahead. So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
Shh. It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Callie. We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shh, stay there.
Go, go.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Roger.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
They ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
See if you can distract him.
All right. See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Have a look.
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Ellen.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. We're calling us back.
We're draining the wall.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Get
find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Dodger.
Yes?
Coming. This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
It might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it, clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face? Over the years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see you just
like bats?
If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you. Shit!
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Go.
Let's get the hell out of here. See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. There you go.
Okay. Come on, big guy.
Let's go.
Over the scaffolding. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Are all platforms exposed?
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Okay.
Come on up.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. All right, Tess, go.
All right, hold on. This'll work.
Whoa.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here.
Down we go.
Watch your back. Through here. Tess, down here.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ah!
Joel, over there, on your left.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Thank you. something.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Get into it. Let's keep going.
You got something on your shoe.
Huh?
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
That's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been someone you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak. Sneak out?
You know. Or the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Looks good.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go!
Oh. Oh.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit! Tess.
Yes.
Tess.